heart. Dead Space, in my mind, coming to Game Pass, represents the end of PlayStation. Now, not the end of PlayStation necessarily as a company, as a gaming console, but the end of it dominating Xbox. I think Dead Space coming to Xbox is Xbox not just showing off that they're going to dominate, but that they're going to annihilate the competition. I think Dead Space coming to Game Pass also represents and signals that exclusivity is dead. PlayStation 4 has put all of its time and marbles and eggs in one basket, and that's the exclusivity basket. And they've dominated generations with quality exclusivity titles. What does Game Pass do? Game Pass says, who cares? Who cares about new titles? Who cares about the three new exclusive titles when we have an entire library? When I can not only play the latest title from Xbox, but I can go back and play an iconic masterpiece like Dead Space on Game Pass. It kills the exclusivity model. Game Pass is making the idea of exclusives ultimately obsolete. Yes, Xbox is going to still have exclusives. That's going to be a part of which sells Game Pass. But ultimately, it's the entire library that sells Game Pass. And Dead Space is an example of that.
Damn, what is that, bro?